Well, I wish we were a little bit healthier. We've been a little bit healthy. You know, we started the road trip off not very healthy with Kurt and John Salmons being sick, and then this plantar fasciitis thing kind of jumped on us a little bit. But other guys, Brad Miller stepped up. I thought Towers gave us nice minutes. Derek made some big shots for us and other guys. So Luol was consistent on the whole trip. So we just got some nice performances from a lot of guys. And when you have more bodies to go to, it gives you more versatility, more lineup changes, and other areas that you can attack other teams with.
You don't sound like you're sure yet that you're over some hump.
What hump would you want me to be over?
this was a struggling team, and now it's a team that you can trust.
Why was it struggling?
Part of it was health. Part of it was a bunch of, new guys.
New guys, well, scheduling, health, everything. You never get over the hump. Don't believe that. If anybody tells you that, they're wrong. You don't get over the hump. You got to keep grinding every day. It's a performance-based business. You get judged on wins and losses. If guys don't keep their focus and keep their energy and keep their mindset as committed to the team, you'll go back to struggling. You have to be positive, but you also have to be firm on what you believe in. And I don't believe in humps and all that stuff. I believe in working hard every day and finding ways to get this team better. And sometimes we're going to struggle, and sometimes we're going to play very well, and hopefully we'll play better more than we play poorly. I mean, we have to build on something, and it's a positive sign the way we reacted to this road trip, but that doesn't mean we're over any sort of type of hump. I don't look at the guy's palms or anything. I just go out and control what I can control in the preparation, and hopefully guys are understanding more what we're trying to do, and having more bodies has been beneficial, no question, and really because we've been able to put the practice in. And that's been able to execute the game plan a little bit better. But, I give the credit to the players. The players are committed to what we want to do, and they're going out and playing at a better level. And when you do that, success hopefully follows. And we've been fortunate in some areas and not so fortunate in other areas, but in certain games. So it's a long season. A lot of things are thrown at you, and we just have to stay focused on what we can control, and that's our preparation and how we come out and play.